My second batch of Christmas cards going out. Better late than never.